So he insured her for $850,000, and he told...
Her husband, Patrick, says he returned home from the supermarket to find him in the middle of the night.
That's because he saw the camera.
Remember him, and he had no response.
That's what Nancy was telling us.
Quite non-existent. And look, he had her blood on his shirt.